Well, do you remember this? The snow opener. From there to current four straight sellouts, Minnesota United FC is giving a big thank you this weekend to fans for the support in the team's first Major League Soccer season. Man, it looks cold there. New United CEO Chris Wright joining us now to talk about the club's final match here this weekend. And thank you for being here.
Thank you, Brian.
This is your first day on the job, I just found out.
First day on the job. I mean, 2 days ago, we were winning a WNBA championship, our fourth in 7 years. Last night was a parade down University and then a celebration in Williams Arena. And then obviously first day with United today. So very, very excited about this opportunity.
Yeah, I want to talk about the big fan festivities going on here this weekend in just a moment. But what has this meant to you to make this transition to Minnesota United? What went into the decision for you?
Yeah, it's about a 3-month process for me. But yeah. the opportunity to go back to the sport that I love. I grew up in, I played, I coached. But then to be able to help build a stadium, a purpose-built soccer stadium, build a team with Manny and Adrian, and then build a front office that basically can take advantage of, you know, all of the great things that are going to happen to this franchise over the next 2 or 3 years. Mm-hmm. Just an opportunity for me at this stage of my career. It's sort of a legacy play for me to be back in the game that I absolutely love, doing the things that I love.
Yeah, and you're making the transition here coming in. This will be the fourth straight sellout for the team here this season. That's some good momentum heading into your last season in MLS.
Well, it's incredible that we're averaging 22,000 people per game for the last four games that we've had. That's greater than the capacity of the stadium that we're going to build.
Wow.
So when people get engaged with the franchise the way that they have, think about that. You know, season tickets are going fast. We've sold over, I believe, 1,500 new full season tickets for next year already. Mm-hmm. And that's because, obviously, everybody now sees the stadium is coming, want to be part of the stadium, want to be part of this team, and the growth of this great game in this market.
All right, so Fan Appreciation Day tomorrow. You're taking on Kansas City, 7 o'clock at TCF Bank Stadium. You guys have a lot of stuff planned, right?
Yeah, we do. And, you know, I'm with Dr. McGuire, going to be greeting fans at the turnstiles as they come into the game. We've got a fireworks display after the game. We've got 50% off a lot of merchandise during the game. We've got a lot of player vignettes that we're going to play during the game. And actually, I'm going to bring back the Minnesota Lynx.
How cool is that?
And we're going to recognize them at halftime with their four championship trophies at halftime during the game.
What are you anticipating, this being your first, I guess, official game as the CEO of this organization? Are you really looking forward to it?
Yeah, I've obviously been to many, many
games
during the season,
sure.
And I've got an opinion on an awful lot of things. But, you know, the best thing for me is just walking into that stadium, seeing the fans, the way that they've embraced this game. Mm-hmm. Dark clouds, True North Elite, set the tone, incredible atmosphere in TCF Bank. And that will be what it will be like tomorrow night for 22,000 people watching us take on Sporting KC.
Well, you can almost officially put the check mark on day one. And we appreciate you making some time for us here today. Great to see you.
Thanks a lot, Brian.
Yes, good luck here this weekend.
Thank you.
Go check out the game here. We have a lot more information for you on care11.com. Click on the shows tab and then the news at 4 p.m.